no causing consensus between the President and the government of the day if I'm elected.
But we are on the cusp of a united Ireland.
I would be a strong, outspoken President.
A President who recognises that partition has failed.
I want to serve as somebody who would be a fighter for those who are completely left off of this country. Those who are living in hotel rooms, those who are lying in hospital trolleys. I stood with you when you took to the streets to demand an end to water charges and austerity. I stood with you when tens of thousands of people demanded action on housing and homelessness.
There will be no cosy consensus between the President and the government of the day if I'm elected.